This isn't a federal case against R. Kelly shared new details about his marriage to Aaliyah. She was 15 at the time, and they claim the nuptials were part of a scheme to protect the singer. Natalie is here with the story.
Corey, witnesses told federal prosecutors Kelly married Aaliyah in 1994 to avoid prosecution for engaging in a sexual relationship with a minor. Their relationship ended in 1995, and Aaliyah was killed in a plane crash later on. His federal trial is set to begin in May. Today, we learned he will face a September trial in Chicago for charges he sexually assaulted his hairdresser. Now, this is one of four sex abuse cases Kelly faces in Cook County, and the only trial that involves a victim over the age of 16 at the time of the alleged assault.
This is a case that was rejected by the state's attorney's office back when Mr. Kelly's last case was pending. It hasn't gotten any better. It's not like wine. It doesn't get better with age.
Kelly faces federal indictments in Chicago and Brooklyn, as well as local charges in Cook County and in Minnesota. Kelly's being held in Chicago without bond.